Hello everyone and welcome to my channel. If you've not yet subscribed, please subscribe and press that bell to get all the latest news and updates from my channel. Priyanka Chopra Jonas and Nick Jonas are one of the loving couples of entertaining industry. While the duo always gave us some major relationship goals with their adorable posts on social media, the Desi girl recently opened up on the 10-year age gap between herself and Nick Jonas and told, "Nick Jonas took to India like a fish to water, but just like a normal couple, you have to understand each other's habits and what each other likes. So it's more of an adventure than trying to figure out hurdles. None of it was really hard." Further, she added, "It's so comforting to find person who is in your corner. Whatever I may be in my professional life or how the world perceives me, I'm just a girl trying to live her life in the best way possible. And I'm so grateful to have a partner in doing that." The actress also said that quarantine period brought them closer, as she said, "Quarantine gave us the ability to spend a lot of time together, which I'm really blessed by, because with both of our careers, it's so hard to find that kind of time." Nick Jonas and Priyanka Chopra Jonas married in India in December 2018 in twin ceremonies that honored both their roots. Priyanka Chopra Jonas has called the cultural differences and age gap between her and Nick Jonas not a hurdle in an interview. The actor, who recently finished shoot of her film Text for You in London, said that Nick took to Indian culture like a fish to water. On the work front, Priyanka has recently finished the shooting of her upcoming Hollywood film named Text for You in London. Earlier, she shared a picture of the same on her social media and she captioned the post saying that it was a wrap. She also congratulated and thanked the entire cast and crew. Along with this, she shared a selfie of herself from the last day on set and wrote about how she would miss the crew. Nick Jonas will also be seen in a cameo appearance in the film Text for You. Priyanka Chopra Jonas will be next seen in The White Tiger opposite to Rajkumar Rao, which is a Netflix film. It is adapted from Aravind Adiga's prize-winning novel of the same name. The film is helmed by Ramin Barin. It follows the extraordinary journey of a self-made man from being a tea shop owner in a village to a successful entrepreneur in a big city. The global icon is also an international web series under her belt titled Citadel, which will be produced by Avengers Endgame makers Russo Brothers and also feature Richard Madden in a key role. It will be directed by Raj and DK, who are known for The Family Man, Go Goa Gone and others. And she also has Matrix 4 in the series. And that's it for today's video. If you like the video, please make sure to hit that like button and share the video with your friends and family and subscribe to my channel for more such videos. See you in my next one. Until then, stay safe and stay happy. Bye guys.